Every now and then a piece of production equipment comes by that at first glance you look at it and you say, it looks really good, but it might not be something that I would use all the time. Well, in the case of the Red Star Multi-Clamp, aka the VersaClamp, it has become an invaluable tool for pretty much every shoot that I do. Whether it's attaching a speed light or cue cards or monitors, a gobo, whatever it might be, it's just really versatile. I really like to attach it to my tripod, you know, with like an extra, like a field recorder, and that way I can, you know, have an extra source, you know, handy to monitor audio. It's great for holding mics. It actually has a flexible head on it and rubberized grips on the inside so it doesn't mar furniture or whatever you're clipping it to. It does also have a 1/4-inch 20 and a 3/8-inch adapter piece so you can attach it to light stands and tripods. But it's very strong. It's certainly strong enough to hold like an LED monitor or speed lights or LED lights, cue cards, you know, mics, everything in a bag of chips. It's just an awesome piece of gear. It's extremely versatile and I highly recommend it.